Hi Guidepost, I'm Henry from Uganda.
And I'm Jim from California.
Actually, in 2008, for me, I was arrested, taken to prison in Masindi, in Uganda, juvenile prison, and I stayed there nearly for 2 years. When I was arrested, I kept praying and fasting as well as waiting for God to help me out. But mom used to tell me always, don't give up, Henry, with prayers. Keep your faith strong. Nothing lasts forever except the word of God. And she was right.
Yeah, I ended up going to Uganda for the first time after finally realizing that I had been resisting a call to step outside my comfort zone for quite some time. And when the call finally came, it was time to let go of my need for control in every aspect of my life and to trust that God was there and that He would show me what I would do when I would go to Uganda with three other lawyers. And that's when we met Henry in the juvenile prison, and that's when everything changed. So I would say just be looking for opportunities where you can be of use, whether it's across the world, across the country, or across the street. Look for places where there's needs that can be met by the skills and the passions that God's given you, and take a step toward them. Don't hold back in fear. Take a step toward these God-scheduled opportunities and see how you can be useful.